on the laps in the books. We've got a challenge for the lead and a chance over to the 78. He won the feature last week and he's in front of this E-Race. Emmanuel now up to second place. Those two have the spots. They hold on. In third, Craig Smith of the 81. Fourth is the 51 of Mark Brown. And fifth, the 28 of John Beck.
Thank you.
of Larry Copeland smack into the wall, and it looks like he shorted that car. Thank you. number three. Coming off turn number four, once again, we're going green. turn number four, and once again, we're going through.